organization, and we appreciate you all coming out. That's the organization that puts this on, along with help from the village, many, many of the businesses, the other organizations, and a lot of the resident volunteers. So we appreciate you being here. I'm going to turn this over now to Mayor Sandy Adkins.
We certainly won't have this problem when I take office. Yeah. I was thinking more like government or level.
What about the drum set?
We've been here all day.
All right. Twirlers do their thing while we work on this.
Say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history.
Okay. Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents. I don't need the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. Yes,
okay. You know, this year, many people have been difficult.
Here.
It's all about giving.
Sit
right
here.
So I hope that this year that you will, if you've not entered the auction, which is just over at the auction house.
I'm listening with Chad.
Then you should go.
Sean, they're leaving.
Go to our own food pantry, and that helps those in our community and the areas around our community. So I hope you go over there this year.
Oh, she's fine.
Yeah.
She wasn't away at all.
Look at that. This is a sample of the auction, some of the auction items.
Everyone else is away, but she wasn't. Yeah, she was not. I probably even see her in my view.
Thank you, lady. You know, gift giving began many years ago with the gift of the Christ child for all mankind. And I hope that you enjoy all that comes with this season. And that you will take time to consider the gift that comes from knowing Christ, that you will give of yourself, of your time, and your means to share with those around you. And I hope tonight ushers in one of the best Christmases ever for you and your family. You know, Julie mentioned some people at the beginning who make this happen every year. Julie Major, UPCO, volunteers, businesses, lots of people to make this happen for us. And I want to thank them. Please give them a round of applause to show your thanks. All right, we're going to get on with the show. I think the last 3 years we've had the Starlight Twirlers here, and so they did a very good job for us again this year. They have also, every year, given the village a check to help us with the decorations for this holiday. So give them another round of applause. Thank you. Okay. At this time, we've got St. Paul's Lutheran Church and School Children's Choir. So right up here in front, if you give them your attention.